Welcome to Art History with Josie. I want to show you one of my favorite sculptures that lives at the Walker Sculpture Garden here in Minneapolis. It is this horse sculpture by Deborah Butterfield. Butterfield creates horse sculptures with driftwood and then casts the individual sections in bronze to be reassembled as a horse. This horse is about 9 feet tall without the base, so it's much larger than an average life-size horse. The sculpture looms over you, but also gives you the impression of quick action and airy presence. Although the bronze must be very heavy, it looks like driftwood, which of course is very light. Of her horse sculptures, Butterfield says, "I wanted to do these big, beautiful mares that were as strong and as imposing as stallions, but capable of creation and nourishing life." It was a very personal feminist statement. This has been Art History with Josie.